We've seen in New York and Milan a lot of things inspired by hippie and Woodstock. I think it's a lot due to Saint Laurent, their men collection that they had. They had female models in the collection and everything was inspired by Woodstock during a resort. So I think that's carried over a lot into the spring collections. I think people saw that as sort of an inspiration point with a lot of bell bottoms and some tie dye and fringe and beads, especially in Milan.